My work is mainly inspired by the human condition. The style is inspired by writing systems in Africa. I see memory as an ephemeral condition that continues to change. Having this huge space where I use, you know, my body and my energy with the intention that at the end of the day, somebody's gonna go up there and clean it up. To me, that exemplifies life itself. One day, in spite of all the things that we've done, we're all gonna expire, but something else is gonna occupy that space.